To create a custom C++ template, you need to have a project with the desired configuration and files set up. I will use this C++ project as an example. It is configured to use OpenGL library and it has one source file. You can add different types of files and edit configurations to the project, and when you feel it's ready, click Export Template from Project menu. Select Project Template, select the project you want to export in case you have more than one project in your solution, then click Next. Edit template name, the name which will appear in the new project window. Add template description, which will appear under template name. You can also add icon and preview image. Check automatically import the template into Visual Studio. Click Finish, and the template will be ready to use. Note that my exported template folder contains a copy of the template for output and not the copy Visual Studio uses. If you want to locate or edit the copy Visual Studio uses, go to Templates folder. Now everything is ready to make a new project using the template you created. Go to File, New, Project, and find your custom template to open. This is my custom project I just created, and this is another two examples of custom templates. Click on your custom project to create a new project with the setup you prepared. Your project should be now ready for work.